Pass it over to Swipe. Gets it to Parks.
Oh, yeah.
Ray Ray gets the basket. Mika Salomon foul.
Depende kay Jason Castro yung nagkaroon yung siya. May nabi niya kaagad inago niya. Came up with that.
And with 3:20 remaining in this first quarter, mapepwersa na naman ang Iran into another timeout. Dahil itong Gilas Pilipinas is pouring it on. This 2-in-1 play is brought to you by Mang Inasal, the official restaurant of Team Gilas Pilipinas.